It is noodle necklace day. Woo! I have a necklace. See? Mom's abs necklace. Woo! And we're going to be, tell us what you're going to be today.
ORCA versus shark.
ORCA versus shark. Because it's noodle necklace day. So we have to be ORCA versus shark. So let's see.
Oh, I got to tighten this thing up. Oops, it doesn't want to tighten up. We'll just let it fly.
Okay, ORCA versus shark.
It'll put the weight on your ORCA first.
I always wonder who wins in the ORCA versus shark. No one knows. Do you want me to keep it off your mouth so you can eat today, or do you want me to have it on your mouth?
On my mouth.
On it? Okay. The orca's looking pretty fierce. Maybe the orca's win. The orca's looking pretty tough. ORCA versus shark, I don't think. To the necklace. Ooh. You can make it more necklaces if you want to. My daughter made like 10.
sparkles?
Sure.
She's gonna have sparkles. Let's see. Okay, close your eyes. We'll use blue because it looks like water, okay? Oh, that looks good. So we'll go for it. In the battle of orca versus shark, as they battle to the death, there's lots of pretty sparkles. I love it. All right, sweetie. Oh, where's my mirror? You don't get to see. Hold on. Here, cut to the necklace while I look for my mirror. It's in this drawer down here. Cut to the orca. Cut to the shark. Who will win the epic battle? Let's look for my mirror. Oh my god. Where is it? Going under the table. Looking in the drawer. Finding a mirror. Thanks, sweetie.